So I wanted to try to make an easy Python prompt generator for Midjourney, mostly to get the good ideas for different prompts. And as many people, I love video games, so I wanted it to be a video game themed generator. I think I am onto something now. Let's have a look. Okay, so let's just go straight into the Python script and try to explain how I did this. Import OpenAI, import CSV, nothing special here. So we created this function open file file path because we want to read a text file in our folder. So basically this does that the script can open a file in our folder here and read the contents of this. We also have this open file open API key because we need the API key to run GPT3. Not going to show that. Next is the completion. We have the engine DaVinci 002. The temperature is set to 1 for most creativity. Next thing that is important, prompt is equal prompt. And if we go down here, this is like the key to the whole script. Prompt equals open file video game examples.txt. So if we look into this video game example file, we can see I made a whole lot of a list of shots that the GPT-3 can learn from and recreate these kind of styles. So we have like prompts, male character, Super Mario style, PS3 graphics and the aspect ratio, alien character, Fortnite style, PS1 graphics, you get the point. Female character, Minecraft style, Unreal Engine 5 graphics. So basically the GPT-3 can just read all this and understand it and just replicate this. So as we can see here, we open this file, inspired by the prompts above, create 5 similar prompts. So what this is going to do is these prompts is going to come on top and it's going to look at these prompts above and create 5 similar prompts. That's basically the whole idea. And I also wanted to write the response to a video game rest.txt file so we get it in a text file. Now let's just run it and see how it works. So if I go over to the terminal, just type in Python video game.py. Just run this. And we should get a result. Here you can see we got male character, Legend of Zelda style, PS4 graphics. So this Legend of Zelda style, that was nothing I added. That's just what the GPT came up with because it understood the prompts above and recreated similar things. Female character, Witcher style, PC graphics. So you get the point. So now we can also go over to this. We should have a text file here with the same results. So we can just clean this up. And we have 5 prompts. We can just copy paste straight into Midjourney. Okay, so if we go over to Midjourney, it's just copy paste the prompts we have created. So let's just take male character, Metal Gear Solid style, PS2 graphics. Copy this. Then it's just pasted into the prompts and hit enter. So I think I'm gonna feed a whole lot of prompts into this, pick out the 3 I like the most, and let's have a look at them. Okay, so let's have a look at the results, and wow, how good does this look? So basically what I did here is when I got the prompt, let's say female character, Legend of Zelda, PS5 graphics, I just went and edited a bit of the prompt. So I just changed it to, instead of female character, I changed it to Emma Watson as Princess Zelda. And I added Octane Render. So yeah, I think the result is pretty great. I'm so impressed how the engine can really combine the both the look of the Princess Zelda from Legend of Zelda and the actress. So yeah, very impressed. So I just continued down this rabbit hole and just continued to add these female characters, changed it back to something like a hybrid of an actress and a video game character. So here I just replaced, instead of Lara Croft from Tomb Raider, I replaced, so I added on like Margot Robbie as Lara Croft and kept the Octane render and the PS5 graphics. So again, very impressive. I think it looks very cool, and I'm kind of surprised that it turned out this good. I wasn't expecting this, so very happy. Okay, so here I kept more of the original prompt I got. So I think the prompt was female character, League of Legends style, Nintendo Switch graphics. So what I did is I just switched the female character into one of my favorite characters from League of Legends. That's Ahri. So I'm very happy how this turned. See, there's a bit of a difference here in the graphics. Like, it's more cartoony, like Nintendo Switch. It's not as realistic, but I thought it was very good. Really resembles the character from the game. Okay, so let's have a look at the last result. Basically here, I just replaced the male character with Link, Legend of Zelda Game Boy Advance color graphics. So wow, I'm very happy with this. I think I could actually just print this and put it up on the wall somewhere. That's how much I like this style. So I made like a whole lot of variations of this, so I'm gonna have a look into it later. But yeah, that was very cool. So I was really impressed how this turned out, and I was very happy with the prompt generator. If you want to watch more Midjourney videos, I think you should check out this one. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.